So how did you become homeless?
When my nephew burnt the house, that's when it all started.
How do you feel being homeless?
I don't like it, but I guess I gotta accept it. No, I don't like it at all.